What's going on, Apollo Nation? Your boy here, Apollo from Down, Down, Up, Up, and guess what? It's time for some quick shot predictions for NXT TakeOver Portland. That's right, time is of the essence. It's time to do a quickie. Not that kind. Behave yourself. Here we go. First off, we're kicking ourselves off with Finn Balor, Johnny Gargano. Now, as much as I would like to imagine Finn Balor getting used in NXT again, let's think about that for a second. He already had a championship match against Adam Cole, and he lost. Maybe a North American championship match in his future. In that case, I'm picking Johnny Gargano. I've waited Johnny to whip his butt for months now, and I think I'm going to get what I want. I'm going with Johnny on this one. Let's move on. Street Fight, Dakota Kai, Tegan Nox. If it wasn't for the singles win that Nox already got over Kai, maybe she'd have a chance in this one, but I don't see it. Dakota Kai needs a win, and I think she's going to be getting it on this TakeOver win. That's really all I have to say about that one. Moving on, North American Championship match. Keith Lee, Dominik Dijakovic could be match of the night, but Lee just won it. I don't think we should take it away from him that soon. Dijakovic's a great pick, but going for Keith Lee. Women's Championship match. Rhea Ripley, Bianca Belair. I'm going for Bianca Belair. They cannot have her in another TakeOver Championship match just to have her lose. She cannot be another transition point. Bianca Belair, my pick to win the championship, really mess up any WrestleMania plans between Rhea and Charlotte for the moment. See what we get. Tag Team Championship match. Broserweights, winner of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Classic, taking on the Undisputed Era. Boom. My picks. And surprisingly, this is the hardest one that I need to call. I'm going for the Undisputed Era to lose. That's where I'm picking the Broserweights. Broserweights for the win. Roderick Strong has already lost the North American Championship. It's time. It's time for the prophecy to crumble once again. It's time for those tag team titles to disappear for a while. Matt Riddle, Pete Dunne for the win. They have entertained me the last couple of weeks. I'm looking forward to more. World Championship match. You listening? Adam Cole, baby, against Tommaso Ciampa. Who's going to win? Don't know. We have to wait and find out. But my pick. Adam Cole. This was tough. Especially because I do see Ciampa getting the championship back. But not now. You know why? Because I know what I want for WrestleMania weekend TakeOver. I want Adam Cole, Tommaso Ciampa, Johnny Gargano. Triple threat match. That's where Ciampa will win the championship back. That's why I see Johnny Gargano winning his match. I see him thrown back into the championship shuffle. You know, even though they've been friendly the past while, Ciampa and Gargano have a lot of unfinished business. So, ladies and gentlemen, those are my predictions. Quick, hot, roasted toast. Fire. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend. I'll hopefully see you Monday for results and review. Hope you had a wonderful Valentine's Day, whether you did something or not. Hope everyone has a lovely weekend. See you later. Keep it real. Bay.